UTI, that is urinary tract infection, mostly seen in women, and it is considered to be because of visiting unhygienic washrooms or toilets. But in reality, it is because of low immunity. Why is it that some people get it and some people don't? Now, the symptoms of UTI is you get a burning sensation when you pass urine, and in chronic cases, it also leads to having fever. And then once there is fever, you visit the doctor and the doctor puts you on antibiotics. That is the quick and easy solution. But when you are on antibiotics, you need to know that it's not only the bad bacteria, but also the good bacteria that goes away from your body, which then decreases your immunity, making you all the more prone to get a UTI again. So this is a very vicious cycle. So if you are someone who is having UTI and you're watching this video, what can you do right now? These are few simple tips that you can start straight away. So the first thing is hydrating yourself and drinking lots of water. It can be lemon water, coconut water, that is going to flush off the E. coli bacteria, which is responsible for the infection. Lemon, as you know, is alkaline. It helps in balancing the pH. Also, what you can do is take 1 liter of water. In that, add a pinch of baking soda and one lemon. And keep sipping that every 4 hours. That will help flush off the E. coli infection. The second thing that is very important is to not hold your urine. When you have the urge to pass, make sure you go and visit the washroom. Because we are so involved in doing whatever work we have that we try to hold it up and control, that is going to further worsen and multiply the infection that's present. So make sure that when you have the urge to go to the washroom, make sure you go and relieve yourself. The third tip is cranberries are very, very effective. Though in India, you don't get cranberries, you get cranberry juice that's available in the packets, but they contain a lot of preservatives. So cranberry tablets and capsules are available. Cranberry contains D-mannose sugar, which helps in removing out E. coli bacteria. It's also present in strawberries and apples. So you can use D-mannose present in that as well. So you can use them, but cranberry is really, really effective. The next tip that you can do is, as I spoke about, immunity. When there is low immunity, you are more prone to infections. So you need to boost your immunity. So boosting your immunity including zinc in your diet. So zinc is, you can obtain it from nuts and seeds. Make sure you don't overdo it. If it's very low and you have to start with supplementation, start with it, but make sure you're not going overboard with zinc. Also vitamin C and vitamin C rich foods, you know, like amla, kiwi, guava, that is available. That is also very good in boosting your immune system. Anti-inflammatory foods to decrease the infection. So you can have prebiotics like curd, there's pickles. You can use anti-inflammatory foods like ginger, garlic. Garlic pods can be had in the morning. Ginger, a lovely chutney can be made out of it. And turmeric tea can be consumed. Or if you get the fresh turmeric root, you can use that in your cooking as well. So these are few simple things that will help you fight your infection. Remember that when you boost your immunity, you are not going to get the infection repeatedly. So work on boosting your immunity. And the rest of the tips are definitely going to help you if you have UTI at the moment. So if this video was helpful, do give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. That was it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Until we meet again, eat healthy, be smart, keep moving, and keep smiling.